live stream shows I'm live.
So you're live.
Yes. I am live. So let's practice with some unranked real quick. Although I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom after this game.
Why don't you just go now?
Okay. It just might take a little bit.
Why?
I gotta go.
Oh my god. You're so like you stall.
I what?
You stall. Maybe and it just waste so much time. You're wasting a lot of time is what I'm saying.
Well, I'm sorry.
Go to the bathroom quickly.
I will. Hello? Hello? Duncan? Hello? 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 I know you can hear me.
Yeah, I can.
Alright, so respond when I say hello!
No.
I made that pretty fast.
You definitely didn't.
I said did. I watched an entire Logan Paul vlog. That's a nice joke. Alright, thank you for unranked. Real quick. Just one more unranked or something.
Nah, we're gonna do ranked.
Okay. Okay. I need to like
get OBS my, looks.
Thanks. OBS what?
Looks way better.
Wait, really?
I don't know.
Scissors.
We're not doing ranked, silly.
Alright, silly. Silly.
You silly? I'm still gonna send it.
So I'm gonna send. Oh my gosh, I'm getting lag. Holy crap. Oh wait, I think it might be lag. It might be done.
From center. Dude, we have to impress. We're what, like a million, millions of people are about to see this.
Dude, they are. I know, dude.
You go.
Welcome. Oh, too late. Wait, what kind of boost do you have? Did you buy Dark Standard?
Yeah, off TJ.
Oh, for what?
I think sure, Helios. I'm not sure. I think a Helios.
I got it. And the extra keys I get from Bubbly, I might, if it even sells though, I might buy Gray Standard.
I got a jump reset on. You doing good on lag wise?
Yeah, I am. You can pass. Or score. Well, you can't score! No, I'm kidding.
Okay, Nebula.
Look. I know I get carried. But I still do my part. You just aggress a lot, so that's why you get a lot of points. You're also just, like, really good. See, I hit that. Mm-hmm. I definitely hit that.
I'm yeah.
Center. We should go for live streams right now. We should go for freestyles right now on live stream and unranked.
Nah, I wanna get my rank up.
Okay. I wanna get my rank up too. Although, if I hit Diamond 1 Division 4, I'm not playing anymore.
Why?
Because I literally have... I've committed to the Threes Tournament tonight.
No.
Fine. If I get Diamond 2, I get Diamond 2, I guess. But TJ told me if I get Diamond 2, I should throw. But I told him I'm not going to do that. Or, like, if I get close to Diamond 2, I should just throw. But I said I'm not.
He said to throw.
He told me to throw if I get to, like, Diamond 1, dude.
Yeah, because you're going to get it before him.
Right. Well, he doesn't. He said because we have to practice tomorrow and play the tournament. But once TJ gets Diamond 3, we can all play Saturday 3v3s, or Diamond 2. Because once me and TJ get Diamond 2, then we can all do the Saturday 3v3 tournaments. It might cost to play, though.
I'm not paying for it.
Oh, then we probably wouldn't be able to
play. Oh, yeah, for the prize pool?
Yeah. Dang, that was a...
You should have pushed that.
The quality of OBS is meh. I like having face cam. I've not completely warmed up. I still want to like keep playing maybe a couple more unranked. Unless you want to jump right into ranked, but... Oh, I should hit that.
I'm kind of lagging a little bit.
Sorry for that boost, dude.
Oof.
So, is anyone watching the stream? If you are, how are you liking the face cam? I think it's pretty nice. Alright, I got it.
To be honest, I'd say the face cam is pretty hot.
Oh, thank you. Screet.
You better save that, Ev.
You're the one that helped me center it, so. Screet. Dude, Sizz is so bad at 1v1s.
What? Sorry.
Sizz is so bad at 1v1s. Dapper's what up the... 2-3. What are you doing? What? What are you doing? I'm not a Mimi. I am Pupilla.
I'm lagging. What the heck?
Maybe we shouldn't jump in ranked yet. If you're lagging, what the heck? That's probably not a good thing.
I'm up. Just kidding.
Slam my stick. Oh, that didn't make any noise. That also sounded pretty bad. Oh. Got that.
Like, you're about to break your controller. Chill.
Probably am, honestly.
I literally made no progress on my threes rank last night.
Same. Because Anthony. He was distracting me. Wait, did I really? Oh, I thought I got minus one more there.
Ready up!
Look at that. That nice scuff.
Ready up!
So nice. Okay.
He showed your scuff controller to the fan.
Not to the fan.
Make it right.
Okay.
The fans.
Oh, the fans. Oh, yeah, yeah.
The fans out there.
Oh, gosh. Lag.
That's going in. Like it. Damon need to do a fake. Just kidding. Mutant Snuggies.
Dude, I'm a mutant Snuggie. Ready for this?
Are you ready for this?
Oh, that was actually almost kind of dirty.
And you're gonna have to close out of your stream a little bit.
Okay. I winked at you though.
Oh!
Those are some weird noises there, Duncan. Question.
Look at this.
That's pretty nice.
Nice. I love the snow though. I do. Looks nice.
Although it downgrades my quality setting, or my quality on the stream. I should start streaming on Twitch. I think I'll set that up next stream.
He bumped me.
So later tonight, if I don't hit Diamond 2 tonight...
I'm exiting out of your thing.
Alright, go ahead. If I don't hit
We're gonna get you to Diamond 2
okay.
Before your dumb tournament.
If I don't hit Diamond 2 though before the tournament, then I'll stream it on Twitch tonight.
Okay. Yeah, it's way like it's a comp now.
Alright. I got it.
I got you got you got.
Oh my gosh, I'm so bad.
Just I'll go.
I got. Down and back.
Here you go back.
Yep. At the rip.
Running back. Okay, head back.
Mm-hmm. I got. Okay.
Rick. I got.
Oh, I didn't try to touch that. You clearly did, you're gonna say.
What?
Duncan? Duncan. Oh. I wouldn't be able to get there, so. I thought it was in.
Was that in?
No.
Let's see.
No.
Oh, yeah, it wasn't. No, I. Skirt, skirt.
Skreet, skreet.
Oh, God. What? I'm right.
Dude, it feels so good. Oh, gosh.
That's not right, silly.
That's silly. It feels so good not having a mic on the left side of my head.
Oh!
I can actually point a fan on my face.
I'm not gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop till you...
Hitting my gumdrop. That's weird.
Gumdrop daddy.
Oh, gosh. What?
I'm in.
Dude, he's bumping me so much.
Oh my gosh.
Screet, screet. I got it.
Oof. I almost had that.
Rip.
I almost had that pre-jump.
Dude, so I was installing my drivers. And it said it's gonna need to restart your computer. This was the program for my, webcam. And it said you're gonna need to restart your computer. And I said, okay. And it said, microphone something. So I was like, well, I have the option between the snowball and the webcam, so why not pick snowball anyway? I click snowball, I click continue, it blue screens my computer. And I'm like, that's a rip.
That is a fat rip.
That was a nice shot.
Thanks. That's a nice pass.
Oh,
that's
thanks.
A pass and a half. Do you think we're ready?
Yeah. But don't leave.
I'm not going to.
Our best shots, though, we've hit in ranked because we're just, sweating our butts off. Oh, that was close. That was a nice shot.
Imagine if I hit that. Ew, boy, be a triple.
Oh, I thought that was. Thought that was gonna hit.
You
the
thought
backboard.
What? Sorry.
I thought it was gonna hit. I thought it was gonna hit the backboard. So I was waiting and ready for an awesome touch, but no.
Can they just forfeit already? I'm faking it left.
Right.
Your boy's going off to stealing.
Actually, has a really.
Your boy's going off to stealing still.
Okay.
Your boy's still on the ceiling.
My webcam actually has a really nice angle though. It's sitting on my Bible, on my Manfrotto tripod.
If you have a tripod, why is it on your Bible?
Because it's not tall enough. It's the Pixie Pod. It's the handheld, starting vlogger tripod. Alright, Duncan. If you want to be a butt about it, then be a butt about it.
I am going to, actually.
I'm so good at the
game. If you're not going to hit it, then... I don't know. If you're gonna not pass it.
Hey, are you not rage this time? Because remember how good it feels not to rage?
No, I don't actually.
You sitting too?
Hugo, Hugo. I'm up. Oh, I called it! You should care, because I let you get it if you call it, don't I? Yeah,
but
I do.
But I was clearly, it was clearly a setup pass.
No, I would have easily scored that.
Fine.
Hands down.
I don't care. I just scratched my back on my chair. It's that looks so funny on live stream, on camera. I leaned back to scratch my back on my chair, and it looked really funny. I was like, ooh. Are we ready?
I think so.
I'll use bubbly while I have it.
That looks nice.
So I can sell it. Let's just bring my Steam up so I can see if anyone add me. Him and I. Oh, that would have been nice.
You go.
I need my plat rewards. This is nice. Actually, I need my gold rewards right now. Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
I ran out of boost. I hate life. I can't get that.
Oh. The fake?
That actually probably was a nice fake there.
Oh my god.
Duncan, what remember how it feels
now? No, but how does this happen?
It's okay,
what
Duncan.
What the hell?
It's
no,
okay,
look.
Duncan.
What happened here?
Oh, yeah, that's...
He literally... What?
It's okay, Duncan, though.
I'm gonna mute you if you say that again.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Skirt, skirt. There's a guy behind you. Oh. Screet, screet, am I right?
Sure. My ankles. Skirt.
Oh, his ankles are snapped in half. Oh, he did type my ankles. I didn't see that. I just thought you were saying my ankles. Oh no. I hate dead zones. It's so annoying.
Then turn them off.
I know. I need to do that. I like.
Have you always like?
I even turned it.
Talk
down.
About turning them off and turn it
no,
off.
I turned it down though.
And it's turning it down is not. Then yeah, turn it down
okay,
more.
I don't want a dog. Okay, I'll turn it back to 0.5, I guess. Probably be the best thing to do.
Center. RIP. Okay, nice. I was gonna say, like, if you break your ankles, that's just the biggest rip. That was so ballsy. Holy crap.
I got it.
You have not mastered the wall clear.
I know. I haven't. I haven't mastered the timing of it at all.
I got.
Okay. I got it.
Nice shot.
Thanks. I'll turn down to 60.
Guys, this is high quality Diamond 3 gameplay.
Although I'm not Diamond 3, neither are you, sadly. You're as good as Diamond 3, but you're technically not ranked.
That's why I said Diamond 2 quality gameplay.
You said Diamond 3.
I said Diamond 2.
You didn't.
I did, I promise.
I promise you said 3.
Well, I mean, we have your stream to look back on, huh?
Well,
don't we?
Probably gone, but
I can rewind.
Okay. If I stream for more than an hour, you can't.
That was bad.
That was bad. I should have pushed that.
I didn't have boost to push that.
I should have pushed that too early. Or I should have pushed that.
Like 10
earlier.
Boosts. Frick, no. Oh my goodness. Don't touch those ever. Don't ever touch those because you always just center it and we get screwed over. Like, that wasn't necessary. You didn't need to touch that. Think before you hit.
Boost starved me, that's so so fun. Okay. I was trying to back pass to you, but I didn't think you were going for it, so I followed it.
Yeah.
Got it.
Let's go! Did I hit that into you?
I don't even know what happened there.
I did! Oh my god!
I don't know if that's montage. So if we failed there, it would have been so bad.
Good thing we would have lost the game.
Yeah, then you would have yelled at me.
No, I would have been pissed off. Pissed.
Remember how it feels not to rage?
Being pissed isn't really raging though.
Well, not being mad.
If I say like, "Oh my god," or something, it's not really raging.
Alright, I got it. Ow. We bumped and starved. We got time. I almost just said you got food. I don't know why.
Shoot. You go.
Good. You got. Get it.
I can't. Can you hit that? Thank God. That hit was so bad.
Good clear though.
We spawned right when you left.
That's a rip.
I got. Oh. You should have pushed.
Not thinking before I'm touching.
Thank you. No, 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 no. No, 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 no!
I don't have any boost. Get back, get back, get back. Get back. Nice touch. Nice walk through, dude. You're a god. You're Bruce Almighty.
I'm so bad. Why'd you push? GG. Oh.
I bumped him.
Oh my god, you shouldn't have pushed.
Why shouldn't I push there?
Because you like flat out whiffed.
I didn't whiff.
It was.
He hit.
Yeah, you did.
As well. No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did, dude. I'll say the replay.
I didn't think I whiffed there.
You did. That's how they got them all centered. Look.
If I didn't whiff, I was for sure going to hit it. Oh. Well.
640.
I saw it. Saw it, Duncan. So you can queue.
One's like a platinum and the other's a diamond. Finish it, nice.
Oh yeah, he is. It's good. What kind of dominance decal is that?
Sigh.
Oh, what kind of pinch is that?
Oof. Why'd I go up?
Actually.
He bumped me. I can't go. Oh my god.
I thought he was gonna hit that. He faked me. demoed me. No boost. Alright, I got my boost.
GG. I was one off chameleon. Every time I open a damn victory crate, I get shit. I've every four out of four crates, and I've only gotten rares.
I've opened two, and I got an exotic and a exotic and a very rare. I've literally in my life opened four exotics. That's it. And I've opened probably 50 plus crates. Oh my gosh.
Oh my, I just choked that. Why? So tired of this boost. It's so retarded. It never gives it to me. Right over it, and I don't get it.
Wait, you didn't get boost there?
No.
What? It literally showed
it's so retarded.
That's so dumb. It literally showed that you got it. It disappeared and everything.
Bad. Why would that be it? That'd be silly. Nice. I think we need to rotate because we're just both up again.
Yeah. I got this boost here on the right. I got it. I'm following. Couldn't. Alright, I still have a boost. This guy doesn't have boost. Okay. You have? Walker? I got it.
Thank
you. I'm in net. I'm pushing midfield.
You go.
Okay.
Oh, I would have had that.
Oh, sorry. Call it if you want me to back off. Ooh, I tried to boomer that. It only went down.
I went right over the boost. Holy crap.
Oh. used.
I thought that was an inn. Okay. Fuck this inn. What? What?
That's okay. Remember how it feels to not rage and not be hard on yourself or something?
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that wall is so annoying.
Fuck this game.
Okay. Well. Well then. Okay then, so that didn't end too well. Yeah, that kind of didn't end the best way possible. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do now, but this car looks really nice. Okay, I guess I'll play some solo standard then. You guys can watch me play. I need to get like a square border or something for my webcam. It's pretty unfortunate. I don't know why Duncan's boost just doesn't pick up, but it's happened several times where it shows he picked up the boost, but it literally doesn't give him a boost. It's so annoying. If anyone's watching this, comment down below if you want to see it. I got my new mic here. Blue snowball. Shoot. Okay. Mic, get set up. Okay. Okay. There we go, Mike. There we go. Solo standard is a joke of a game mode, though. Yeah, it's like, Duncan's Rocket League just lags so weirdly. It literally, like, right there, I went over the boost, it showed that it disappeared. But then, and I get it. But with Duncan, he just doesn't get it sometimes. And it's so annoying. Because then it just causes for stuff that he could have saved. But if he doesn't have boost, then he can't. It's really annoying. Sucks. I'm gonna save that. I'm pretty garbage. I don't know what my rank is in doubles, actually. Can't remember. I think it's Diamond 1, dude. It was 2. It might be 1 now. I don't know. Message me. I'm taking a break. Yeah. Come here. That was pretty nice. Go to my stream. I hit a crash. I love having tons of items in Rocket League because you can make your cards look so good. Like, Bubbly is really awesome. You can get so many color combinations with it. Right now, it's going down in price. I bought it for, like, 36. Ugh, right now it's 27. I should have sold it when the new crates came out. Because it's gone down almost 10 keys. I could have profited if I sold and then bought now. So right now, I'm trying to sell, and then hopefully it'll go down 3 to 5 more, and I can just profit that. Did miss out on like 10 keys though. His name, it's not a nice name. Matt looks really good with Lone Wolf. I don't know why, but he does. Wanna hit a team, Brett? Starved. Ayo. Got a tournament tonight. Probably gonna stream that. That'll be fun with face cam and new mic and stuff. So the format right now, they like changed it to where if you drop to the loser's bracket, then you can't get first place. Best you can get is second. Which means TJ, when we lose and drop to the lower bracket, the loser's bracket, TJ just like kind of just quits, which I don't like. So I'm gonna make sure we don't quit tonight because I want to play the whole tournament. See if we get second place. I mean, that'd be pretty good. And who knows? Maybe they changed it. Maybe not. I have no idea. What I do know is I'm not gonna quit. That just shows bad attitude. If you can get second place, get second place. Don't be a quitter. And I'm not gonna quit on live stream. I was live streaming, and then TJ like pressured me so much to quit that I just quit and then deleted the stream because I don't want to show that I just quit a tournament on live stream. It just is not. It just has a bad attitude to it. It doesn't look good. Get my solo standard rank up. Am I quiet or am I have no idea. good.
How about now? ASMR.
I don't understand ASMR, it's so bad. I wish I could play music and like not have it blocked worldwide. I'm gonna live stream on Twitch though. I'm gonna start doing that. Hey, silver 3. Is that a montage? I think it was. I'll just, yeah. Solo queue standard right now, but I'm not feeling that. Unless Duncan's still watching the stream, then thanks. But I did type it in case you'd see it that way faster. Probably would see that faster actually, because it's streamed away. I'm gonna set up a new Twitch account after this. My nose is itchy, oh my gosh. This guy's a god, oh my god. Let's actually look at the gold rush right now. Jane Apps versus Dapper, ooh. Dapper's just a god at 1v1s. I mean, Jane Apps is no doubt best player in the world, but Dapper's like so good at 1v1s, I don't understand. I don't know how he can be so good. I wonder if he plays the 1v1 tournaments, probably. At least he should. Oh no. If you miss, or if you get some awesome shots. Oh, I was timing in twos. I am. Oops. Navi Chocobo. My ping? Oh. on Steam. Let's see, Navi Chocobo. Navi Chocobo. Oh wait, no, it's just Nav. Nav Chocobo. Oh wait, why did Navi leave? That's weird. I could leave for no loss, but I'd rather get the gain. Chocobo. Navi. Chocobo. Nav Chocobo. Wait, is it Nav? Maybe it's just an L? I guess I'll never see him again. Stealing shot. Nope. I didn't try to hit that there, but... Oh, I'm so bad. Weird. Dang, he's unranked. Interesting. I also have solo queued. Because I want to get my gold reward. Oh, shoot. Ooh, JNAPS and Dapper are tied. Two people watching. Alright. Hey, if you're watching, write me a message, bro. Skip, please. Skip, please. Shoot. Okay, that was really close. Dude, I just want to say, I'm really, really bad at 1v1s. Dude, I played this bronze 1v1, like, just as, like, a joke. and I lost. So it was pretty okay. I'll take it. Oh, there's a win for my gold rewards. Then once I have those rewards, I can solo key some threes or something to get my flat rewards. Then I'll be all good for diamond rewards, and I can get those with Duncan or TJ or someone. Alright, so I want the ones. I'll take it. If he can forfeit, that'd be nice. Oh wait, the guy had this stripe decal because it wasn't the Dominus. It was the Imperator, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Darn, that was close. Close one! That's stupid. That's better. Give him a free gold there that he choked. Just gave him another free gold that he choked. Probably gonna give him another free gold that he's gonna choke. Oh, he didn't choke that one. Clear. He's gonna choke that. Oh, I thought he was gonna go up. I'm so bad. I hate that, but okay. Oh, really? Huh. Jacob got picked up for Rogue. That's pretty cool. And then that's a Narus isn't on the team, I guess. Interesting. It's really cool to see roster switches in the offseason. Because, like, there are these people that you just, like, sign to a team that you'd think would be on that team. And then you're like, oh, shoot. They're not on the team anymore. Because the team didn't perform well. Alright. I hate 1v1s. So they're so bad. Ugh. Shoot, sis. He's 0-3. He hasn't won a single game. That's pretty bad. Jacob's pretty good. Janet's pretty good. Dabber's pretty good. This is pretty bad at 1v1s, I guess. That's stupid. That's really stupid. I hate 1v1s. I'll just get my solo standard to gold or something. Boomer down. Okay. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. The standard is just like a joke of a game mode. I don't know what it is. It's just really bad. It used to be good, apparently, but to what I've heard from the pros, it used to be like if you're good, you're a high rank in solo standard. But okay, but like now it's just like you can be diamond, but then rank gold. It's pretty bad. I hate it so much. Like, I have 409 MMR right now. It's so bad. I have Phantom score that. I must be on a win streak. Probably unranked. All right, you're welcome, team. How do you like that? Phantom, you're such a choker. Like, I'm gonna choke you. Oh my gosh, what a roast. Oh, I'm so good. Invited me to trade for my bubbly. The price going down because no one's gonna buy bubbly if they can just buy something else for 10 more keys. Stormwatch is like the specter of the crate. Chameleon is like the heatwave of the crate. And then Trigon's like the bubbly. It doesn't look like bubbly, but it's as high as bubbly. Bubbly is the most expensive decal right now. Except for the new ones. So. Stormwatch is pretty ugly. Toon is garbage. So. the stream going. Alright, just watching. I like this face cam angle, it's really nice. I love my mic, that was so good. Alright, someone hit it to me. Trying the claw just to touch my ball cam, because why not? If I can lodge my fingers there without bumping the thingies, then without accidentally pushing the buttons, why not? Just to see how it goes. Just a test. No, I don't like it at all. Actually, it's actually not that bad, but... Wow, he choked it. Choked it. He gonna choke it? Oh, he just missed. I need to seriously though put some tape over this light on my mic. I don't like it. Or at least on the front, maybe, so it's not flaring in my eyes. There's one thing I hate most in the world, it's super bright lights. I'd rather have all super bright lights be eliminated than ISIS. I hope that came across as a nice joke, but probably didn't. Think of the worst thing. Not the worst thing. Think of something really bad. That's not like... that doesn't endanger people's lives, but just really bugs you so much. I'd rather have every single bright light be removed than have that be removed. I don't know what a good example is, but... I might play Fortnite with my friend Fardine later. Maybe once I get my gold rewards or something. I love having my face cam. It just makes me feel better about live streaming stuff or recording or something. Dude, when I say I got it, how about you back off, bud? Come on, bud. Okay, bud. I don't like this. I need boost. Duncan?
Hey.
Hello?
I want that.
Okay. Thank you. should have hit that. That was close. I'm so good. You know, paint, like sky blue paint on an octane, fits perfectly with the brightest, like sky blue on glossy block. It fits so perfectly. I don't know why, but it does. Oh, that was close. It. Hit it in, please. These guys are probably not even gold 3. Yeah, they're gold 3. My MMR is 420. Oh, let's go, bro. This could be the ball. See, now is when it gets hard because the people are like pretty bad. Hey, Fardine. I'll play some Fortnite later and I'll play with you. We'll see if Duncan wants to play. Then we could do squads. My challenge is for squads. Duncan, are you here? Teammates could hit the ball and it'd be pretty nice. So close to gold, and then I can get my gold rewards in this. Flat rewards in standard. Duncan, can you hear me? Are you here? Position. No, you're not. Hit the ball in.
No. I'm back.
Oh, hey there. Would you want to play Fortnite later?
Probably later.
See, solo standard is pretty easy until you hit, like, silver 3 or gold 1. That's where it gets hard. If I could just score right now. Oh my gosh, no. Hit the ball, please, center to me, please.
Were you on a solo standard win streak?
Yes. I was giving up every game. And now I hope I don't div down. I div down. Okay.
If you divved up last game, then you're never gonna.
I did div up last game.
I don't know what happened to my lone wolf. I think I accidentally traded it up.
Oh, really? That's nice.
So, do you want to do ranked or what?
We can do whatever. Let's see. Let me see what my duo's rank is. It's Division 1. I don't really want to lose. Same. I don't know. I kind of want to do Fortnite. We don't have to if you don't want to. But
I don't really want to do Fortnite right now. I kind of want to div up a couple times.
Okay.
To get where. So I'll just play one, see how it goes. I'm using the default car.
Okay. I'm using not a super flashy car.
Maybe it'll...
Like, that boost, though, that boost thing is so stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it should pick it up. Because it shows you pick it up, but it doesn't give it to you.
That's the only reason why I was mostly pissed.
Makes sense. I mean, it's weird because it says you have it, and then if you don't have it.
One sec, I'm gonna close up this. Okay. Frick. Oh, let's.
I'm slipping a little bit. Oh my. Thank you for hitting that.
Ah! I'm so bad.
It's okay, because we both know you're not bad. Ooh, nice hit.
Frick.
It's okay. Are they giving me time?
Not anymore. Can boom it. Pass back. Nice.
There we go. That was a nice thing. Wait, Freddy, what was he right?
That guy was AFK. Oh, he left! Yes!
Yes!
Let's go.
Wait, Fardine, if you're still watching, what was your right there? When I tapped my mic by accident? Hit it in.
Oh, I almost hit that.
What was that?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. You should just leave. We keep putting the pressure.
Let's not get cocky.
Huh. Yeah, we just need to keep putting the pressure on.
Let's just play like there's two people.
Right.
Just keep pushing him. Do not give him a break. Oh wait. Nice hit. I can't hit that. I got.
Nice.
Break.
Should have just left by now. Got it.
I think if he leaves now, he's just gonna lose MMR.
Yeah, he should have left right away.
I typed G instead of GG. Whoops. Okay, I dipped up. There we go. Yeah, we got next game.
Yeah. locomotives, crazy motives, but locomotives like train, it's fine.
Nice. Close. Come back.
Nice hit.
I need to go for mid boost.
Okay.
Nice clear. Nice pass. He kind of owned gold, but we'll take it.
Is that going in anyway?
No, no, probably not. No.
You go. Oh, I missed the boost.
I bumped him. His teammate got in the way, so I freaking like used him as a ramp.
He got a nice pass there, though. I thought he was gonna like try and hit it in. I think he might have accidentally hit it down.
Oh!
You're a god. No, right now you're just Jin. You're not god yet.
Oh, for my fault.
It's okay.
I can't push that. I'm going for mid boost. Risky, but I have to. Nice clear. Holy crap.
I don't have any boost.
Let's go.
Oh, nice shot, dude.
Oh! Turtle goal. Nice pass.
Wait, you did or didn't get a turtle goal?
I did.
Oh, what? Okay, that's weird.
I'll take it.
I don't know how, but... I got it. I'll wait for his hit.
If you haven't already, I'd highly recommend you disable, like, the stats. So, like, if you get an aerial goal or an aerial hit, it doesn't say it.
Yeah. I haven't yet, but I should.
Frick.
I want to be able to disable, like, the 1 minute warning thing. They said they were going to add that. I don't know when, though.
Oh.
I think it's, like, in a separate update or something.
I have no boost. I'll try to wall clear.
Okay. I got it.
Oh, oof. Almost hit that. I love those clears so much.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're good clears.
Here you go. Oh, you need boost? Sorry, sir. Nice.
Okay, yeah, you're kind of god. Is that a fake or a bump? Or?
No, I just missed.
blah, blah, blah.
He might have thought I was going to hit it again or something. I'm not sure.
But I don't know. Oh, disable notifications?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm playing all right now. Do you believe in jinxing? Like, do you believe in that?
Absolutely, I do. I don't believe in the actual power of jinx. I believe that when you say something's gonna happen or something, you're gonna have that in your mind and then you're gonna choke it. That's what I believe in jinx.
So you think I'm not gonna play as well? Because I said I'm playing good?
Oh.
In your theory?
That's kind of different. I mean, like we said, you said, let's get you to plat 2 tonight. We're going to get you to plat 2 tonight, and then...
Diamond 2, you mean?
Yeah, and then stuff didn't happen. But I believe in...
Well, there is a while left till your attorney. Isn't there? There's a while left till your attorney, right?
Oh, yeah. Starts at 8.
Yeah, you got some.
Nice clear.
That was nice.
That was nice.
At the end, it got a little sloppy, but...
Yeah. He got it where it counted. Remember, they still have a chance.
Not anymore. I really don't want to resort to solo queuing at all this season.
I don't either.
Okay, we're playing alright. Did you div up?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, good.
And I'm getting my rank rewards pretty fast, so that's good.
I'm gold.
Yeah, I'm doing
rewards too.
Well, by gold, do you mean on the left it says gold, or on the left it says silver?
For me, it says gold.
Okay, then you're.
For me, it's at the bottom of my screen.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, what? What do you mean by on the left of my screen,
like,
then?
It has your bar, and then on the left of the bar, it'll either show gold or silver or platinum.
Oh, I need to check after that. I don't know what you're talking about.
Because, like, for me, it has silver, but I'm doing my gold rewards.
I'm, like, on my gold. I need 10 wins to get to whatever's after gold plat.
Because on the right, it says must be gold to advance, which means I'm getting my gold rewards. And it says silver on the left of the bar. Just watch my stream after the game, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. Are you getting it?
I'm lagging.
Okay. That was in, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't.
Are you serious?
It wasn't near in. Wait, oh, it was after this? No, it wasn't in.
All right, I guess I just have to make up by that was by scoring.
Guess so.
Score, I guess.
I guess my Wi-Fi needs to stop lagging. That's what I think. Okay, I have more ping than you.
Dude, I've been having bad ping. I don't feel it though. It's his bad ping, but I don't feel it at all. Like, my internet's pretty good.
My god, I'm lagging so bad. God. Dude, I can't play. Why am I lagging? I'm getting 200 ping.
Like, 1 second you're fine, and then next it's just lagging so much. Nice clear.
We should be rotating. If one's up, one back. Never, come on. We're rotating, right? Right?
Yeah, that's why I was hitting the ball there.
260 ping.
Yeah.
Am I good, or am I just gonna start lagging all of a sudden again? Can you finish that? Sick.
Sick.
The hell are the odds of that?
Your noises.
These guys aren't even good.
I mean, they're kind of good.
Just two of their goals were own goals. I don't know how I own goaled though. Like, there was just
angle mix.
Jesus Christ, how does he just. He's like Houdini. He's like somewhere and then he's just freaking gone. Like, look at him! He's. What?
That definitely wasn't a bump. Okay. Okay, game. Okay. This guy is kind of Houdini. It's like so fast. I can clear.
Vote. I didn't live down.
I did.
Probably because you dipped up last game.
I don't know, dude. I don't know if I can keep playing Rocket League. I'm not playing that well anymore.
We never played that well.
What?
We haven't gotten a win streak today.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't. We lost, like, every game today.
I don't think we should play Fortnite. But if you don't want to, I guess that's fine. I'll just play with my friend Fardine, actually, if you don't want to play.
I just do solos. Just...
What, solo Rocket Leagues?
No, just, like, I don't know. I'm probably just gonna watch some YouTube.
Yeah. You know, I'm gonna end the stream here, play some Fortnite with my friend Fardine, not on stream. But thank you everyone that has watched or watches the playback or something. I'm gonna start streaming on Twitch. I will post a quick video whenever I do that. Haha, doo-doo. But yeah, I'm gonna start streaming on Twitch. But thank you everyone that is watching or has watched. And feel free to subscribe. It makes my day. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave a dislike, leave a negative comment if you really don't like the video. I want to hear you.
Don't call me a loser. I already know I am.
Oh, come on, Duncan. Don't call me a loser because I already know it. Goodbye. I think it worked.
Alright, well, talk to you later.
Yep. See ya.
We can either play like twos later, or like maybe when TJ gets on, do threes.
Yeah. I don't want to do too many more twos today. I'll probably do some solo standard later or something. I don't know.
Alright. See ya.
Bye. offering. Oh, shoot. I just, yeah, OBS, not Shadowplay. Okay.